Archbishop Andreas once told me, always be true to